one right here is for the people.
Pyramid is the most stable structure which receives the highest cosmic energy in this planet Earth. Pyramid forms at an angle of 52 degrees 51 minutes, and because of this angle it receives the highest cosmic energy. Pyramid can be constructed with any material. Materials make no difference in the receiving of the cosmic energy. Pyramid has to be aligned to perfect cardinal directions, north, south, east, and west. Cosmic energy gets accumulated at one-third height from the base of the pyramid. This place is known as King's Chamber. Cosmic energy will be maximum in the King's Chamber, and it spreads throughout the pyramid. A crystal fixed at the apex of the pyramid multiplies and distributes the cosmic energy throughout the pyramid. The no-thought state, or Nirmal Sthiti, is attained three times faster if one meditates inside the pyramid. Pyramid can be used for communication with higher frequencies. Meditation in the pyramid helps in healing and for all meditational experiences.
This one right here is for the people.